Marcio, everybody knows Gaucho Grill for the great skewers, but what else do you have to offer your consumers?
We do offer a menu for lunch as well, you know, for the people that don't have the time to, you know, to sit down and have a full release, you know, of all the meats. So we start at $4.99. It's a very affordable menu we have. We have an option salad bar only. That's for $7.49, and you get great dishes there. You got fried bananas, stroganoff, mashed potatoes, beef stew, different pastas that we rotate, and plus all the great salads. You know, some traditional Brazilians and some different ones too.
I had a chance to look at the salad bar, and it is absolutely phenomenal. Salad bar is one of my favorite things to eat, and what I love about it is there's so many different choices, and I understand that that is a Brazilian influence. Tell me about the culture of how Brazilians eat.
Yeah, I mean, we really like this style of, you know, we can pick different things and choose from different items. It's part of, you know, what we like, because we're such a huge melting pot, you know, in Brazil, and we have so many different foods. I mean, love this style of, you know, dining, and that's been part of what we do here. So,
well, I think it's great about that kind of style of eating is, for myself personally, I have a large family, lots of children, and lots of different tastes. But we can come here as a family, and everybody can get something that they like, because there's so many different things to choose from.
Yeah, always there's a favorite for everybody. You know, there's those ones that everybody likes. There's those ones that some people like. You know, like, you know, the collard greens. You know, or I mean, the fried banana is one of the favorites. Stroganoff, everybody loves the stroganoff. The mashed potatoes are a really great dish there too. So.
Well, the salad bar looks beautiful, but I want to revisit that you do have a lunch menu, and you can come in and get a plate, so if you don't have a lot of time, you can sit. And for example, we have this plate right here.
Yeah, see, that's a really, it's a $4.99 plate, you know, you can come, you know, if you're in a hurry, if you have 15, 20 minutes, you know, it takes about 5 to 7 minutes to prepare there. And again, $4.99, you know, that's what starts our lunch menu here, so.
So if you want to come get a plate, you can add, could you add salad bar to that as well?
Yeah, I mean, you can actually add meats, you can add a ring of pineapple, you can, you know, there are many choices that you can, you know, that you can pick from, so.
So it seems to me like this is one of those places that you can come over and over again and always get something different, something fresh, something absolutely delicious.
Yes. I mean, and like I said, I mean, we try to rotate some of the foods, you know, in the salad bar too. You know, if you come often, you won't have always the same. I mean, there's the main ones, of course, are the main Brazilian ones that we keep, but we rotate some of the other ones too, so.
Okay. And of course, if you do want to come for lunch, you also can get have rodizio dining. Remind everybody how that works and what they can look forward to.
That's the thing we're famous for, of course, for the rodizio. And that, you know, we got 12 to 14 varieties of meats and vegetables, grilled pineapple. You know, you can choose from for dinner and for lunch. It's 10 to 12 items.
Okay, but the lunch menu, you open at 11:30, and how long can you get the lunch menu?
The lunch menu goes from 11:30 to 4. That's the time that after that the dinner starts. We do have other options for dinner. We have it starts at $9.99. Again, if for dinner you want something, you know, lesser than the rodizio, we have an option. You can get 6-7 ounces steak there, couple of choice, or skewer shrimp for $9.99. And then we have our limited rodizio. If you're not too much into meats, you're more like poultry, we offer $15.99. You get a grilled pineapple, you get two kinds of poultry there, and grilled vegetables, garlic parmesan fries, and that's $15.99 deal there. Or you can get all the full rodizio of all the meats, unlimited, everything's unlimited for $19.99.
Okay, so there's lots of options depending on your appetite and depending on what kind of dining experience that you want. But again, this is a great place to come for lunch. And you know, I'm here in your restaurant. It's beautiful. It's warm. It's inviting. You've done a really great job. Tell me about your staff.
We got great staff, and I know most of them have been with us since we opened. So that's great. We have consistency on our service, and that's been helping us a lot there. So.
Well, I know the restaurant business is not an easy job. It takes a lot of work, takes a lot of planning, and to prepare a dish that looks beautiful and appetizing, everything is fresh, it's a really great job.
Yeah, we prepare every day, so all the food is fresh, you know, and And we got great cooks here, so that helps a lot.
Well, remind everybody where you're located and what your phone number is.
And we are at 633 South Main. It's very easy to find. It's right across from the Marriott Hotel. And our phone number is 750-6555.
Okay, so for a great dining experience for lunch, if you have a little bit of time or a lot of time, remember Gaucho Grill.